Yo, what is good, YouTube? It is your boy, Moody. And see that sleeping, banjo-playing bear? Well, if you already knew, we're playing Banjo Kazooie, and we about to wake this bear up, because we got an adventure to go on. This is going to be our new Let's Play. Yes, it's going to be longer than the two-part Star Fox Let's Play from last week. But, super excited to play this game. It is one of those, like, early, like, or, like, late 90s, like, kind of Mario 64 ripoffs, but, you know, it's still fun. Like, it's, Mario 64 is probably the best, but this is probably number two. Then maybe, like, Donkey Kong 64, and then, like, Conkers or some shit like that. But, I really like this game. I like this game more than Mario. Low-key, hot take, I don't really like, Mario, but whatever. So yeah, let's pick a save file. Either we playing games, we cook and work, or we sleeping. Ooh, we cook and work. Alright, so let's do this. Kazooie. Banjo Kazooie. Let's play episode one. So hype. Alright. Yo, this my crib? Yo, this my crib. Yo. Yo, I'm trying to get a crib where like it's like the building is my face. I'll be like, ah. It would be so ridiculous. Oh my god. Yo, this is like Banjo Kazooie Cribs Edition. Yo, check my house out. This is my girl. Psych! My girl don't look like that. My girl look good. Why is Grundy? Any day she really takes my breath away. Cough. Yo, the sarcasm. My looks stand me out from the crowd. Yeah, alright. Yeah, word. But this is the girl. What do you mean? This can it be? There's no prettier than me. Why, it's, Tootie young and small. She's the prettiest girl of all. No. You must be mad. Nice of beauty can't be had. Oof, those parts. Unfortunately, I think you'll find it's Tootie. She's cute and kind. I'm not a pro ball. Sorry. Yo, this chick is angry. Yo, she's about to get that love and hip hop grind on. Yo, she about to spill a drink on her and ask her, "Yo, where your man at?" Yo, Tootie out here just walking around. Who this? Excadrill? Yo, this thing, this man's. Hi there, Tootie. What are you going to do today?
And my big lazy brother wakes up. We're going to on an adventure.
Yo, that's high-key me just out here snoozing, zeeing.
Wake up! I wanna go on an adventure!
Yo, Banjo.
If Tootie thinks she's fairer than me, I'll steal her looks and ugly she'll be.
Yo, those delayed bars.
Is that your brother?
Where, Mr. Mo? I can't see him.
Up there, in the sky.
I don't think so. Who is that?
Yo, loving hip-hop Banjo Kazooie.
Come to me, little pretty. You'll soon be ugly. What a pity.
Let me go, you ugly old hag.
Don't scratch me one bag. Am I a little bag? You'll soon need a bigger underwear.
Oh, no, she's got hurt somebody. Help.
Banjo, wake up! Banjo!
Yo, what do you mean?
Let's go outside! There's trouble!
Yo, this, yo, loving hip hop Banjo Kazooie. Yo, who's disturbing me outside my mansion? Oh, this mole, Excadrill, motherfucker.
What's it up? I'm Bottles, the so excited mule.
I'm Banjo. This here is my buddy Kazooie.
Sure, it's a strange looking buddy, Banjo. Can I talk?
Better than you can, Google buddy. Google buddy.
What was all the noise about? Where's my sister? Tootie.
The ugly witch, Tootie, swooped out of the sky and grabbed her.
Calm down, Gigi. Well, get her back. Where did she go?
She flew up to her about a layer. It's really dangerous. So you probably need some training before you go up there. Press A if you want me to teach you as a basic moves, or press B.
Hit B. Push B. Just B, baby.
You'll bet we're good enough, Bottle Brain.
Mm-hmm. Very well, I'll give you your basic moves. Meet me at the top of the spiral.
Yeah, so we already did the tutorial. I already did it, like, off screen. I was just like, not gonna subjugate you guys to this tutorial, so we're just gonna go up. Yo, look at this carrot. Yo, this carrot's wild. Blech. Yo, that carrot is mean looking. I'm sticky tasted. Alright, so this honeycomb's health, pretty basic. We gotta go to the top of the mountain, though, all the way up. Nothing can stop me. Yo, look at that. Look at it. Yo, this carrot looks crazy. Looks brazy. Yo, oh, watch me, like, forget all the controls and be like, some people will be like, yo, you should have done the tutorial. And I'll be like, yo, man, facts don't matter, B. Alright, so we climb in the mountain, we go on all the way up, all the way up, all the way up. Yo, it's getting darker, it's getting grimmer. It's really, yo, we really are going into love and hip hop. This is what this grundy lady is.
So, you're ready to tackle the witch now.
We sure are. Show us the way, Bottle Buddy.
Cross the bridge to Undergrund's lair. Look out for me inside. Good luck.
Hope you guys love the voices. That's just them talking. That ain't me. Ooh. Yo, going right into a mouth. Yo. Yo, what is this machine like, though? Tootie out here, yo.
This contraption, so I'm told, will make me young and Tootie old. Let me go, you fat hag. My brother will come and kick your butt.
Rescue, he will not dare. There is many dangers in my lair. Hurry, Klungo. Push that switch. I'm tired of being an ugly witch.
Ooh, bars. Yes, Mr. Scudry, power is soon be ready.
Banjo, help.
Yo, what? Yo, Grumpy's got bars though, man. Grumpy's got bars. There he is, fun begins. My tricks and traps, we'll see who wins. Ooh. Yo. Hey, it's me, Mr. Jiggy. How go and find a picture with piece missing? Yo, that's kinda dope. We got our first Jiggy. We getting Jiggy with it. Ooh. Alright. Ooh. Guess I can't go up here. Okay. Alright, so this must be like the first level right in here, right? Yo, what is this mountain? This mumble.
This is the first world, Mumbo's Mountain. To open the door, you'll need to find a jigsaw picture.
Okay. Yeah, so this is it. We'll fill in this piece. Alright, cool. We making progress. We opening doors with these puzzles, baby. Yo, Jiggy getting jiggy with it. Open the puzzles, baby. Yo, is the final battle against Grundy like a boss battle? A rap battle? I hope it is. Yo, she gonna catch this work. Yo, picture's complete. That means the door's open. Mumbo's Mountain. Oof. That was such an easy fit. The others may just test your wit. Oof.
Pure bars, baby.
Alright. We in here. Yo, what is this purple motherfucker? I'm trying to get this for Christmas. Yo, I'm trying to get that, like, that doll, that exact doll for, like, Christmas. That'd be kind of dope. Alright. We just lurking through this world. Yo, whose mans is these? Yo, this is one of those Jinzos or whatever, Jinzo from Yu-Gi-Oh. Alright, so, Jinzo, yippee, you saved me! Grandilla has imprisoned 5 of us Jinzos on each world. Free us all to get a Jiggy. Free us all to get Jiggy with it. Ooh, you already know. Alright, we getting Jiggy with it. Yo, another one. Help? I got you, homie. Alright. Let's go underwater and get these notes. You know, we musical Banjo is. Hundred on each roll to collect us to... Alright, so there's 100 of these on each world. That's kind of cool. Yeah, so this game has, like, a lot of collectibles. There's, like, 5 Jinzo, Juju on the beat. There are... What else is there? There's, like, a lot of, like, random stuff in this game. Basically, the big thing is the Jiggies. That's how you progress the most. Yo, whose bull is this? Bull just out here just roaming, lurking, straight chilling. Alright, so we have 2 Jinzos. It's pretty chill. Alright. Go away! I'll leave my honeycombs all alone. Alright. Grr, this orange tree hit my bear with oranges. Damn. This man's... Alright, so... Oh, shit. Alright. So we gotta have, the oranges hit him. Ooh. Alright. Yo, my man. Ooh. Grr, clever bear, find Kong and gold. Ooh. 10 of us in each world will help you progress through the witch's lair. Alright, 10 in each world. So one's a Jinzo, and then I don't know what the other ones are. When you're ready to leave this world, return to the stray area and stand on the exit pad. Okay, cool. So we're still in, like, tutorial mode right now. Yo, whose monkey is this? Chimp hungry. What's orange now? Feed chimpy. Okay. Well, what up, Diddy Kong? Didn't know you were in this game. Alright. Let's do some exploring. Alright, so we gotta find this man's to start, like, walking up steep hills. Easy peasy. Get all the notes. We musical. Yo, this hand is crazy. Ah, braca. Yeah, what up? I see you, Mr. Ant. Yo. Blown back. Blown back. All the way back. Alright. Oh, shit. Alright. So, we're just out here lurking. Alright, let's see what's in here. Hey, ugly. No bears allowed in here. You got care? Bruh, I'm Banjo. Yo, what is this? Mumbo skull. Oh, shit. I guess I can't go on there? That's all good. Alright. Let's just get out of here. I think in Banjo-Kazooie you, like, become an ant or something like that in this level. I think. Hopefully. Alright. Alright. So let's keep on grinding up. Let's see. Oh, let's get this jiggy. Let's get jiggy with it. Yo, that was easy. Oh my god. Alright, so we gotta talk to Mr. Mole right here, Excadrill.
The talent truck will let Kazooie tackle the steep.
That sounds useful. How does she do it? Hold Z, then press the left C button to continue to hold Z while moving the Kazooie around. Okay. E-Z. Ooh. Kazooie. I'm surprised Kazooie could even hold Banjo. That is what... It's funny how Kazooie can go up steep hills, but... what's his face? But Banjo can't? Like, what? Alright. Cool. Oh! What up, Mr. Jinzo? Alright. So we're gonna collect all these notes. I don't know if collecting 100 notes gets you the... What's it called? Gets you the, gets you a jiggy? I'm not sure, but... Yippee, you've collected enough notes to break the first note door spell. I don't know what that means, but... cool. Alright. Let's see. Alright. So, I think we have to backtrack right now, and then go to the other side where, like, that steep hill was. So, we're gonna check it out. Alright. What was under here? I saw something under here. Nah. I guess I was just peeking. Oh, things right here. Yeah. Where the eggs Kazooie can learn to use as ammo. Okay. I guess we don't have that skill yet, but that's kind of cool. Alright, cool. Where'd that bull go? Nah, I don't think about it. Where did he go? Where's that man lurking? Alright, so... I think we go back here, and then we climb all the way up. Alright, cool. Let's get all these notes. Yo, Mumbo? Yo, what is this? I think that's the Mumbo Jumbo tokens. Yeah, Mr. Me Mumbo. I think he's like at the top of Mumbo's mountain. Which would explain a lot. Okay, cool. Yeah, we got another jiggy. Alright, we're doing pretty good. Like, you know, we got 3 jiggies. It's, you know, still pretty early in the game. I think there's like 100 overall, or like 99 or something like that, so, you know, we making progress. Alright. Yo, these purple goons are amazing. Yo, look at this guy's beat. Yo, I'm trying to be one of these purple goons. Hashtag out you. Ooh, there's a jiggy in here. Can we get it? Let's see. Oh, nice. Another jiggy in Mumbo's eye. Yo, he's getting jiggy with it in the eye, yo. Yo, I'm stupid. Alright, cool. Let's see what's going on, Mr. Mole. I call this breakbuster jump into the area, then press Z to send Kazooie slamming hard down to the floor. Gulp, I don't like the sound of that, Banjo. Get used to it, Ness Girl. You'll be using it a lot. Alright, let's do it. Bang. Ooh, savage. Young savage, why are you trapping so hard? Damn. That's what Kazooie is, yo. I mean, like, for real, though. Kazooie is the savage of the two. Yo, eggs? Let's cool up. Alright. Let's see what's in here. Oh, goon! Yo, this goon. Yo, I just fucked his house up. He was just living in the shack, trying to make an honest living of himself. Yo, Jinzo, what up? Oh, nice. Ooh. I love how Kazooie just eats the gold pieces. Yo, what is this? Like an extra life? Look out for me. I'm an extra life. Yeah, cool. Ooh, nice. Another Jinzo. Or, not Jinzo. Jiggle. Jiggy? Jiggle? Okay. Alright, let's see what's in here. Me, Bumble, all game can banjo filthy feathered. Okay. Watch it, Hut Boy. Bumble's magic tokens, by which tokens find and Bumble will help you. Alright, cool, cool, cool. Yo, look at this man. Yo, this man's straight chilling. I'm trying to be him, too. Yo, there's a lot of inspiring characters in this game. Like, very good design. Alright, so we gotta find 5 of these. These Mumbo tokens. Alright, so where could they be? Where would I be if I'm a Mumbo token? Let's see. Alright, so probably up here. Let's see. Any up here? Nah. Alright, so we gotta feed this monkey a banana. Nice. Yo, here you go, sir. Oh. Yo, Diddy Kong. Okay. Awesome. So we fed the monkey. Ooh, another jiggy. Dope. Alright, cool, 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 cool. Alright, this man sees some more skills. Time for the buzzard to learn ancient ways of egg shooting. Alright. Hold Z, then press the top C button to shoot an egg out of your mouth. Yo, what? Alright. Alright, cool, cool, cool. Bird brain can carry 100 eggs. Also, use the control stick to aim while you are crouching. Alright, cool, cool, cool. Alright, so I think we have to... Yo, it's kind of messed up as us. We're, like, just beating this monkey right here. Ooh, yeah, Donkey Kong, this ain't us. Beat the conga, me give the prize to the bear. Ooh, damn, that man's, you know, work. All right, nope. Yo, he's still throwing, he's still slanging. What a monkey gotta do, just got slang. Alright. Alright, so we got another Mumbo token. That's pretty sweet. What's in here? What did that just do? Oh, nice. Cool, so we could climb up there, right? Okay. Alright, cool. So we beat the bull. Yo, I don't understand what we're supposed to do with this against this bull. Maybe we're not supposed to beat it. Okay. Cool. So, let's go get that Jiggy from over there. And see what's really good. Hold on. I want to look at view totals. Mumbo's Mountain, 93, 8 out of 10, and 0 out of 2. Okay. So, one has to be related to, like, that mountain. Okay, cool. Oh, I guess we can't climb the rocks yet? Okay. That's cool. Let's go back into here and see what's up. Oh, so the Jinjos, that's kind of cool. Oh, that's kind of grimy. They make you collect all 100 again? What? That's weird. That's really weird. They make you collect all 100 again. That's kind of messed up, actually. We have 3 Mumbos. Okay. Where are the other two Mumbo tokens? That's what I want to know. Where they at? Okay. So, I think what we're going to do is see if we can explore a little more outside. Let's see if we could... let's see if we can make any progress, like, out here, now that we could climb. All right. The number on the door. Okay, so we have... Sorry, guys. Sorry for the blank. But yeah, so we have to unlock it. Yo, we got that. We got 93. Easy, baby. All right, cool. That door was easy. Got past that. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. Breh. All right. You've activated a magic cauldron. Find 2 of the same color to create a shortcut. Oh, that's cool. Okay. Yeah, so we're just wandering around. We just lurking. We just really just lurking here. Wonder what's up here. Yo, we going deep into Grundy's crib. Like, for real, though. Huh. Alright, so we just lurking. We just chilling. Yo, what is this cannon? Yo, Don Cannon, baby. Alright, so it looks like we have to just make some progress elsewhere. Super interesting. Okay. Ooh, what's down here? Alright, so we underwater, swimming. Damn. Lurking, my boys, they be lurking. Alright, shit. Yo, don't drown, Banjo. Alright, cool. Alright. Hello there, young ones. I'm the Brilliant Grunda's nicer sister. I've crept down here to help you defeat the old hag. It's about time she... Listen, I know all of Grundy's disgusting secrets, and I'll tell you three of them every time you find me. Remember them well, young ones, as they will help you avoid a fiery fate. Press B if you'd like to hear them. Nah. Maybe later. Nah, hard pass B. Damn, Grundy talking shit. Yo. This Grundy's. Alright. I want to know, like, where we can get the fifth Mumbo, though. That's what I want to know. Let's go back up. Because I think that's, like, a way later level. Alright. Alright. Alright, easy. Alright, cool. So we gotta step on this puzzle piece. We got 8. Alright, cool. Okay. Ah, I see. That's cool. So that's like the entrance to there. Okay. I rock with that. Let's see if we can... Yeah. So... I'm gonna go look into Mumbo Jumbo. Ooh, sliding. Banjo. Alright, cool. So let's go into Mumbo Mountain and see if we can get some Mumbo pieces back. There should be enough. Alright, so there should be at least 2 more pieces, and then if we get those 2 more pieces... Then we could do whatever Mumbo needs us to do. Oh, whoa. Yo. Brah. Alright, cool. Let's see. Mumbo piece, where are you? Fucking Kazooie. Alright, Yo, this yellow chins, man. Alright, so... I think we, like, looked almost everywhere. I think they want us to go to the other mission, maybe? That would be my guess. So, we're gonna go to the other mission. And we are going to... we're gonna start that up. So, let's take a go to there. And then we'll figure it all out. Hopefully. Hopefully, that is. I know we can come back here. And then we could totally, once we get the some more juju pieces or whatever, we could totally open up some doors and get some more jiggies, get more jiggy with it. Sorry guys if I sound a little lost. This last day will be a tad bit challenging just because there will be some silence and there will be some dead areas because this game can be, I don't want to say hard, but it can just be, like, frustrating because you don't know, like, what is going on. But hopefully it doesn't get too bad. I'm not that bad at video games, but, you know, sometimes, you know, the audience of pressure and, you know, try to do all that can get and then can slow down the video and have moments of silence. But, oh, so we here, we in Treasure Trove. But before we hop into Treasure Trove, I think I'm going to wrap things up for today's episode. Hope you guys enjoyed episode one. Please let me know if you have any advice, any tips, anything. Totally open. Leave a like, drop a sub if you're new. Until next time, Moody Claws out. Peace.